Hey, what is up, heroes, and welcome to Shyness, the Lightning Kingdom. Have you seen a trailer before where you just think to yourself, this looks fantastic, I have to play this? Well, Shyness is that game for me. I saw the trailer for this, the music, the graphics, the gameplay, the look of the game, it just looked incredible. And the music right now on the menu just sounds so pleasant. I thought you guys might want to see a series of this because this looks really fun. And let's jump right into it. New game.
Can you see us?
Yes, I can see you. Well, just one of you.
And clearly you can hear us too. This is such a rarity. We are what's called a Shyness. We are the spirit of the earth. You can see us and hear us. This means you are an exceptional being. And what, may I ask, is our new little friend called?
My name's Shadow. Pleased to meet you, Spirit of the Earth.
Please, call us Terra. It will make our journey easier.
What? Our journey?
Anymore.
Just a little longer. We haven't got far to go. Rosalia, can you keep going?
Please, do not worry, Cayenne. It's not like I've broken my leg or anything.
Morning has broken. The Adoria army must be hot on our heels by now. So I'm afraid we have no time to rest.
I don't have much strength left.
You can do it. You have much courage inside you. It's what made you want to seek out the truth in the first place. Use that courage now. Would you like me to carry you?
No. Thank you. I'll manage. Let's go. What is...
Thank you. Come on, get up. This is no time to be sleeping. Shadow!
Terra, what happened?
Great damage control there. You managed to straighten out the ship at the last minute.
I really did that?
You sure did. Though, that still has to be just about the worst landing we've ever had the misfortune to witness.
Oh! Pokey! I hope he's okay!
We didn't mean for any of this to happen. We're so sorry, Shadow.
Hey, don't sweat it! This is my journey, too. Don't you forget it. Huh? Pokey? I'm sure that crybaby is somewhere safe. Let's go find him.
This walkie has totally lost his mind. He's talking to himself.
So far, I am really digging this game. Be careful, Shadow, the forest is watching us. Okay, oh, we've got multiple choice. What is this place? In the forest of Mirnis, long ago it was very different. Now the trees express their anger, but we don't know why. The forest of Mirnis? It's rather peaceful here. No. Our eyes can sense alienation in the shy of Mirnis. Our ears can hear the complaints of the forest. There's no time to lose. We feel disturbed here. Us? Why do you always say we and us when you're talking? Huh? We form part of a whole. Don't forget that we are the spirit of the earth. We are linked to the planet Mahira. Just as we are linked to you. You're the only one who can communicate with us. What concerns you, concerns us. Let's go look for Pokey. Or Pokey. Pokey and head for the Lands of Life. Oh wow. This game is very beautiful. Look at all the colours. This is what is missing in games nowadays, like all this colour. Ah man, this game is beautiful. You have to learn how to use your ability. You can summon menhirs and use them as weights. You can also throw them, but we'll see about that later. Use your Shy Monero to open the passage. Okay. Oh! Got like a little rock dude in my back. And then we can place it. Oh! I put on top of that. Better just put that in my back and place you there. Warning, can you summon two menhirs at once? Summoning a third menhir will make the closest one disappear. Both of them are far from you. The first you invoked will disappear. Okay. Oh. Let's go. Can we go this way? Oh, what's this? Chris is really weird. Bucky is bound to know how to use it. Got a lot of these things. We're not like missing any like hidden item, but I doubt it. I'm not 100% sure where I'm going right now, but if we place one here and then we send the third one, there we go. Go up here. Wait, what was that? That was just flowers. Look, a chest. You should have found something interesting inside. Open it up. That's the chest. Blue apple. Chests look weird in this game. Blue apples. Great for boosting your life points. They've been stored in an inventory slot. Eat an apple to pick up some life points. Okay.
Angoshima.
We're going this way. Is that an enemy? Can we fight it? Huh? A cochlea? Cochlea? I have no idea. Looks like he's asleep. Great moment to catch him off guard. Go over to the Coastal and engage him in combat. And punch! Doesn't look like that woke him up. Made the most of it. Punch him! Oh. Uh-oh, looks like you made him angry. Gonna have to protect yourself now. Protect yourself from the attacks. Ooh. Very good, time to know how to dodge attacks. Roll away to get out of immediate range attacks. Dodging will help you survive. Dodge at the right moment, and you'll neutralize the attack. Time to put your learn into practice. Okay. We'll try to dodge. Couldn't get the right timing. It's like a timing, just like Zelda trying to. The little parry attacks were so hard. Got a rank A, nice. Probably not that great. There's an S rank, there's a chest up there. Can we get up here somehow? Another one. Try to target him. I'll help you find out something about him and engage in combat more easily. You can target and untarget your enemies in combat. All free to target. Okay. I like the combat system. Oh, wrong button, wrong button. That's a kick. So I don't know what triangle does, but you do that. It's like, ha! Ah. Got an S rank, nice. There are S ranks in this game. Oh, what's this? A gear? Might come in handy if I need to repair something. If we go up here, we can get the chest, I think. Uzu. Not what Uzu is, but... check that out a little bit. That's the map. Let's start. How to get inventory. Okay, triangle is inventory. A lot of stuff. Okay, this game looks really fun. Oh, Uzu, I think it must be money. Look at the bottom. 210Z. I reckon Uzu's money. Oh, hi. Now, what's all this hullabaloo? It's going to wake the Cocles. And where did you learn to drive? Huh? What's a walkie doing in this neck of the woods? Hello, sir. Sorry about the heavy landing, but then again, we didn't crash on purpose. Wait, who are you, and are you a human? An actual human being? Honestly, thought they were much taller. Much, much taller. I don't care whether or not you've had an accident. Why should these Cocles have to suffer because you can't fly properly? Poor little plants. Who, me? I'm Fienda. Fienda for Bay Pines? I'm a semi-legendary biologist. I'll have you know, and a whole lot more work would get done without certain little pain-in-the-butt wackies getting in the way. I have a few more questions. Wait up, I have another question. Spit it out or skip off. Sort of, where's Pocky? You didn't happen to see my friend. He's a wacky just like me, except he's fatter and wears glasses. Hope he's okay. Ah, there are more of you? Oh, Shyness. Hope your pheromones don't have some sort of negative effect on the Cocles. That would be a big problem. I did say Pokey? No idea. Quite frankly, I have better things to do than go hunting around for wackies. Or wackis, I don't know. I have a few more questions, and then we'll go about the Lands of Life. Sorry, but ever heard of the Lands of Life? Oh, another reckless wanderer hoping to get to the Lands of Life. This is a sacred place and none shall enter. It is the birthplace of our planet, Mahira. The zenith of the entire planet and animal kingdom. Hmm, well, that's what they say. This is the forest of Mionis. Nothing to do with the Land of the Lifes, believe me. Okay, so about the fuss, but I absolutely must find my buddy. Well, go and look for your friend then. And be careful where you plonk your feet if you walk on one of those cocly shoots. I swear I'll track you down as far as the other side of the forest. Okay. Look forward to it. Or take you on a battle. What's up here? feel like we can get across that at some point, but I ain't gonna try and jump that. So we'll just go across here. See where this takes us. Oh, a chest. Coco Chic. Sweet. So this leads back to the dude. There's our ship. Don't want to go down there, do we? Oh, another person. Huh?
Dayode.
Who's that? Show yourself. You are not welcome here, young Waki. Go. Immediately. Don't worry. I'll be out here as soon as I find my friend. Huh? I have to repair my vessel. It's in no state to fly. You fell from the sky at a very bad time, young Waki. A storm would be more discreet. You're putting us in danger. Get out of here. Do it now. But let me just point out that it was an accident. Shadow, don't make her angry. This doesn't exactly inspire confidence. This is starting to sound like bad news. We can't leave Pookie on his own in this place. We could sense the worry and fear in his voice. There's imminent danger ahead. Whatever happens, we have to find Pookie as soon as possible. We can't chicken out. Yes, you are right. I am right. So the door is connected to the bulb. Let's sort this out. Summon a menhir and throw it in the bulb. Okay. Target. How do I... Ah, gotta hold it. Sweet. You can also throw them in here to make noise and attract any nearby enemies. Give it a try, that's pretty smart. There's not an enemy there, is it? Oh, traveler, I am a guardian of memories. Oh, I love memories, even if they sometimes leave a bitter taste in my mouth. Give me one of yours and I promise to keep it safe. Oh, I must be a save point. Yes. Thank you, traveler. Every memory is a slice of life. Come back and see me when you have more. That's really cool. Where are we now? Lock on opponent. You can switch your combat camera preferences in the parameter option menu. Oh, we got some enemies there. Watch out! Most monsters can detect you from a distance. Some monsters are belligerent, but others will leave you alone if you don't get too close. Monsters generally detect you if they see or hear you, so be discreet. Okay, I'm gonna, try this out. I think that's a bit too far. I'm gonna fight you. So what do you have the 10 green, yellow, blue, and red bits mean? Oh. Next opponent. Ow. Ow. Easy. KO. S rank, almost level 2. What's this? Hey, you come here. Fight me. Oh, I don't fight, I just captured it. Okay. What's down here? Oh. Hello, fellas. What's this? Can't do anything with this. Come here. Quick. Ah, they got away. So again, the seashells must be pretty rare. Not rare, you know, kind of hard to do. I can't get across there. I think what we've got to do is go through this little place here. So far, I'm really liking this game. Okay, it's a little switch. Ah! Little save bunny there. It's not really a bunny, it looks like a bunny though. Before we go any further, what's up here? Ah, nothing. Wait, what? Did I not put it on properly? Oh yeah, okay, I did. There you go. That little bunny. Oh! Time. Oh, I hate parry. If you parry just for an attack, you'll block the attack completely. I can't. I suck at counter-attacking. Oh, that's triangle? Oh, that's what triangle is. I can't. I'm pressing triangle. There you go, got it. Fight off a survival master ability and you'll wipe the floor of your adversaries. Yep, but I never can never grab it. The yellow gauge shows your tension and your health points are below. Generate tension by whacking or kicking someone. Also retrieve tension by resisting strikes, but I won't advise you to base yourself solely on this technique. Feels like that monster wants to keep his distance. Hand-to-hand combat isn't gonna be easy. Send his spells back. Okay. Ah, it's hard. I shot really fast. Now. Good job. Remember this technique? When you have to tackle enemies who also use she. Whoa. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Level 2. Got a chest here. Gotta take that. It's weird calling that a chest when it just... Oh. It's a trap. Got shoes. Can we... I get equipment in this game. Nice. I love games that have equipment like this. Oh, my favorite, oh god, my favorite thing about RPGs like equipment. Make my character look cooler. More powerful. Oh, I got him. Ah, didn't see that second one. Ah! Ah! Gotcha. Hand-to-hand combat is what I excel in. Next opponent. Ah. Easy. That trap was worth it. Getting them boots. Got some lovely booties. And up we go. So hunting squirrel pigs is strictly prohibited. Strictly prohibited, so don't do it. Okay. Oh, he was not messing around. How do I get a little squirrel pig? Quick grab. Oh, it disappeared. Got potions that I need to use them, but we're good right now. S rank, nice. There they are, quick! That trap. Ow! Then I can go into it. Use that. Oh, I have a gear. And now we can, we need more gears. Come here, you little... Nope! Ah. Oh, I could have got that one, didn't realize.
Make, and why is he arguing with himself?
Strange.
Nashoba, this Waki is compromising our plans.
You are right. He needs to settle down. What do you suggest we do, Mingen?
Ooh. Oh, kept the traps. That telescope? Yeah, that was nice. Yo, let's fight! I didn't mean to walk into that, like... for a split second I thought he was gonna go into it, but... next opponent as well, right? There we go, next one. One more bit of XP and then we're level 3. Oh yeah, damn it. Keep disappearing on me. Wanna go? Go straight into the bat, which I really like. Level 3. Sweet. Battle as well. Given that these guys are really weak, just long range attacks obviously, super annoying. If you can get up close, ain't no problem. Ain't no problem at all. So we're supposed to... oh. Quick, get him! Got him! Got him! Oh. A save point, let's probably save it. It's been a little bit of time. So we can go down there, but let's go up this way. Although, yeah, that leads to a dead end. So we'll go up this way.
Again.
Hey, I'm not here to cause you any trouble. I'm just looking for a friend.
Okay, now listen to me very carefully. We want you to leave this forest and never come back. Am I making myself clear?
Wow, the people sure are friendly around here.
Shadow, please don't tease them. I can assure you that they're in no mood for a joke.
Okay, just relax. I guess I'll just have to deal with the situation myself. Fuck this!
Not so fast. You need to learn some manners, little one.
Huh?
Yes, I'd love some more. Yum, 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 yummy. It's delicious. A little more spice this time, please. Thanks. That's disgusting! If this is supposed to be a joke, I'm not laughing. Don't panic, Pokey. You'll wake up soon. This is just a nightmare.
Gotta say, I really do love the comic book style cutscenes. Throw the arm. Hey, sorry, I didn't want to eat your arm, honest. Anyway, it's not really my kind of snack. Without my arm, I can't write. Then. Oh. Who's that? Thanks. Oh.
Huh? Kyan, why did you have to hit him so hard?
Well, you asked me to do something.
Oh.
My name is Rosalia. My traveling companion is called Kain. Very pleased to meet you, little Waki. I'm Pokey. I'm not actually all that little for a Waki. Rosalia, with the greatest respect, we're wasting precious time here. I was on a ship, the most beautiful ship in the whole of Kimpao, the Asano, but we crashed. You understand how difficult it is to find a good pilot these days. Maybe my friend Shadow is injured. You should have just jumped a ship like me. Fine. I believe you are sincere, little one, but we can't help you. That's enough, Kain. As far as I'm concerned, I am not leaving Pokey alone in this dreadful forest. Rosalia! I made a solemn promise to protect you. Please don't make my job any harder than it already is. Our enemy can't be far behind us. We've lost our advantage, and I can assure you that this little Waki is slowing us down considerably. I'm aware of that. This little Waki is defenseless. Thank you so much, Miss Rosalia. You're welcome. Putting them together is a wise decision, and I'm sure Kain would agree. Hope you know how to run fast, little one. Looking at you, I'd guess not so much. Oh, burn. New character unlocked. Okay. This is mean to everyone. This guy just gets like... just... I feel so bad for him. Oh, I want to grab that. Ah. Damn it. Ah, oh, so close to getting them. Wait for the Waki a while longer. You need to equip yourself with a discipline before you go any further. A discipline? What's a discipline? Gives you the ability to manipulate water shi. I can manipulate water shi? I feel these things, trust me. Sorry to interrupt, but it's time. Okay. Okay. Select shi. Not so sure how to use it, but... don't fall. If I fall, I don't think it matters too much, but... rather not. I think it does matter if you fall. Uh-oh. Let's try the spell. Go for it. Hit your enemies with... Kid-you. Ooh. Well done, now line up a series of spells. Cast 4 Kiju in a row. You can also channel spells to make them stronger. Try channeling a Kiju. Oh, sorry, I did it at the start, okay. Watch out, each spell consumes Chi. Colored gauges show your Chi, and your health point is just above. 1 gauge per element. Pay attention to Chi points. Move the arena around you. The one feature that changes regularly according to your environment. Concentrate to regenerate your chi. Chi you earn has the same element as the arena. Very good, your spell is water spell. Wait for the arena to switch to water and channel your chi. Excellent, remember the element of the arena is crucial to combat. Okay. So can we just... so in blue, go for water attacks. That's what the background means. I was wondering that. I saw it changing colour from like yellow to blue. Now it's. Ooh, that's a big drop. Doesn't matter though. Darn, I come from my Shi wrench. Always comes in handy. Must have dropped it somewhere. Oh, there it is. Lost my tools.
Here we are.
Shadow!
Quiet! Sound. Someone's there.
Huh?
I wonder which family this crest belongs to. Wakdas. They must be spies. Yeah!
Askel? Do you know him? It's a long story. Askel is a mercenary in the service of the king. He has scoured Gindis with the sole aim of finding me. Coming here was a major mistake. Let's get out now. But what about Shadow? You did say that.
Shadow.
Your friend isn't here. Askel would already have found him. Must have gone looking for you too. We'd go check, discreetly, right?
Mm-mm.
No. The meeting point is on the clifftops, near the secret Mantara nest. Okay. We're not far off our goal. Follow me! Oh, just push me out the way. Man, they run fast. What's this? Now my tools, I can make myself useful. I can connect and disconnect flocks of Shi to power mechanisms. By retrieving the flocks from this coil, you can power a deactivated coil further away. Okay. And then, don't know what I do. Solve the puzzle. Oh, onto this one, I guess. Onto this. And then that. Onto that. I'm trying to do crystal to crystal. Hey! That wrench is pretty cool. Let me put it away. Oh, R1. And we got blue apples. Nice. Jumping down. Oh, back here. Okay. So maybe we can get across different ways, because... Yeah. Shadow went to the right, and we're going to go up there. So we can link these as well. Looks like I'm going to have to use my key again. Circuit has been badly constructed. I'm going to have to disconnect the flux that are in my path. That way I can plug it in the sheet on the right element to activate the mechanism. Okay. Unlink. Unlink. What's this? There you go. Ah, I see how that works now. I see what I'm doing wrong. And then we can jump across. And hopefully not fall down. I guess we just go across. Yeah. We're going up here. Are we? Yeah, gotta be. Or are we going that way? I think we'll go around. I love this little fellow, man. So funny. That wrench is cool. What's down there? Should hopefully lead us to the camp. This game's got an amazing soundtrack as well. If you guys haven't seen the trailer for it, oh, what is that? I recommend watching it because the trailer was like what made me want to play this game. It was so good. Oh god. Oh, red, don't use. Now we can use it. I got no more Shi. I need to charge it, don't I? Oh god. Ah! Can't. Two at once is hard. Come on, almost. Dead. Okay, good. Next challenger. Oh god. I've got to find two at once then for a second. Oh no, no, no. Better eat this. Can't dodge. Can't do anything. Oh, it's a little thingy set up that shoots. Okay, there you go. Got ya. Yes. Okay, I'm better at parrying. Just barely. Okay, that was really difficult. Oh, you can run? You don't just can run in the game? Hey. Oh, we got traps everywhere. Which are the booby traps? Ooh, hi. Got anything to trade? Yes. Get some shoes for him. And then armor. This is defensive a little bit. Are we there yet? Ah, Cain. I was starting to worry. About time. What happened? It's not like you to be late. We were interrupted by several challenging events on our way. They slowed us down, let my instincts guide me, and here I am. So, this is Rosalia of Adoya? Thara. Rosalia, allow me to introduce you to my hunting brother, Nashoba, whose incredible strength is equal to his wisdom. And my gain is as sly as they come, as fast as the wind, their force and courage will guarantee your safety. I thank you from the bottom of my heart. It's a great honor to be escorted by shelks such as you. The honor is all ours, Rosalia. I've heard so much about you. Really? Come on. Show yourself, Pokey. They won't hurt you. Hello, everyone. This is Pokey. This young Waki is now under the protection of Rosalia. I have no other choice but take him back. Two Wakis in one day. That's incredible. Two Wakis? You've seen Shadow? Pokey is looking for his friend. Is that who you're talking about? Yes. Isn't very fashionable? He wears a red bandana to show he's a rebel. Rebel? It's him. There's no doubt about it. Where is he? Where is he? Well, we have to take a few precautions. He was out of control. Waving his arms all over the place. Don't tell me you...
I was just teaching him a lesson.
I suppose we have to take care of him one way or another.
Finally. They're reunited.
At least that's one thing taken care of.
Shadow! I thought you were...
Not very fashionable, huh?
Well, I didn't know what else to say.
What's wrong with my bandana? Have you seen those glasses you're wearing? Useful for jumping ship, right?
Rosalia, it's time.
Seriously, Pokey, you've been completely nuts jump ship like that. What is wrong with you? I'm really sorry, I panicked. I was confused, and I thought we were at sea, so I jumped. It won't happen again, Pokey. We're supposed to be a team, remember? Whether we're at sea or in the skies. Hey kids, didn't anyone ever teach you to speak more quietly? I'm telling you, the tree can definitely hold the weight of two little wackies. We'll calm down, we promise. So, you are lost on Gendy's. Be careful, kids. There have been conflicts here, there, and everywhere for the last 15 elementary cycles. Oh, really? What sort of conflicts? She'll ask Commander Lars? Such questions when she has less on her plate. Come and see me whenever you like. I have a mission for you. Ooh. Sweet. You gonna follow me, or are you just gonna stay like that? Level 3 quest next. We need to like grow a level. Well, I think I'm going to end this part here. Next episode, we will continue on. I hope you guys enjoy this series, because this game is looking really fun, and I'm really enjoying it. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next time. Peace.